Right, where was that key? It was above the fireplace? How do we get that way again? Do I have to go push the button again? No, we can just go out through the window now. Oh! How does he do it? Well, cutscene? We're gonna have a cutscene? I'm making the assumption that it is the end of the level. And that there's not 10 enemies waiting to kill me in different corners. Yeah, look at you. Level's not over yet, laughing at me. Later, Arnie. Okay. Two guys at one time. Yeah, not that type of girl. It's a different movie. I wonder if one of these is a moving block. It kind of sounds like it, doesn't it? Save this up here. Two guns for beginners, Lara. How did he get through the window without breaking it? Wait. What was the point of all that? They work. Okay, that's fair enough, right? They work here, they know how it works. Is that a dynamite plunger up there? Huh. Wait. Alright, it's down there. Gets through level filled with mercenaries and fire jumps and like axe blades and all the bad things. Dies to rat. Plunge me, baby. Do it. Lara. Is it because it's got bars on the window? Is that what that's supposed to represent? Grab hold of the thing, Lara. I haven't been able to shoot glass out. Oh, there you go. So if you can't jump through it, you shoot it. Good to know. Thank you. But it's just a secret, and it shouldn't have stopped me from finishing the level.
Uh-huh.
Come on. When in doubt, shoot it. I like that advice. Is there something else we need to find? I saw something up there, but I couldn't get to it. You guys are just making fun of me. There is this big door here. Is it a push-pull block? No, okay. Bookshelves are cargo nets. Jack. That's fine. Okay. You can't leave one of them like that. That's not right, yeah. This wouldn't be right. Okay, up the bookcase we go. Slowly, apparently. There better not be a muscle dude lying up here, doing a workout. Do we try to escape that way? Will the game let us? Oh. I guess not. Like, I want to jump over the edge there. I guess we just open the gate. Oh, Panz, it's not exactly hard mechanics here. Apparently it is. Like, super tough. Wouldn't recommend trying at home. Wait, we were just there. So he totally wants us to jump over on the wall. Or she. Where's the next dude I have to shoot? Hey, we have a key. Where are you going to hide this, Lara? Where was the keyhole? Oh, that's the trigger for the thing, is it? Okay. Okay. Hmm. So we still don't understand why she's got a beef with this guy, but... Are we not using this? Am I doing it wrong? Hey. Oh, okay. As you do. It definitely has a it's your own fault sort of feel to it, right? Oh, we were talking about this earlier, like levels that just drag on and on and on. Like this feels like it could have been two levels already. Especially when the first one took like 25 minutes. Hasn't been bad though. Like it's been fairly forward moving, if you know what I mean. Like you just keep chugging along. Whereas a couple of the ones in like Tomb Raider 1, I just felt like I was going around in circles. So the shortcut I almost found was just here. Can you actually get up but come the reverse way? Right. It'll be fun. Just don't die, Panz. Panz! The next level is longer. That one will have to wait till next week. Next level's a nightmare. You guys are supposed to be helping me realize that I want to play. Wait, are these the windows that I shot out before? This is where the green dragon was, right? Oh, which means I want to go... Yay! Cool. Oh, man.